Charges are likely within days against the owner of the pit bull cross that killed a four-year-old St Albans girl. But while the government talks about tougher, dangerous dog laws, police only expect to lay charges under the Domestic Animals Act.
Its owners remain in lockdown as their killer pit bull cross sparks furious debate.
We want these dogs finished. They have had their day.
Police say charges are imminent following their forensic tests on the dog before the council put it down. But until tougher laws come along, they can only lay charges under the Domestic Animals Act, with fines just under $10,000. Dog experts say the fatal attack on four-year-old A.N. Scholl has highlighted the need for tougher checks, not legislation changes.
We're certainly interested in engaging in any discussions we can with the government, irrespective of which state and you know, whether it's local or state or federal.
The critical thing is education of everybody in the society, not only dog owners.
In light of Ian's death, the National Dog Trainers Federation doesn't believe banning a specific breed will prevent further tragedies.
A blanket ban is not the way, and these dogs should be assessed. At 12 months old, at 2 years old, at 3 years old. After that period, these dogs could be assessed at any stage should there be any complaint that they're acting in a menacing or dangerous fashion.
Ian's two cousins, aged 30 and 5, who were also attacked, have both undergone extensive plastic surgery and will remain here at the Sunshine Hospital for several days.
A fund has been set up by Ian's kindergarten to support the family. Melanie Davies, 10 News.